The Minister of Justice and Correctional Service, Honorable Mokgele Moletsane, says the fact that Lesotho is among the countries given an opportunity to send peacekeeping missions to South Sudan is a sign that regardless of the challenges Lesotho once faced within the government sectors in the past years, Lesotho still has outstanding security sectors. He also urged this delegation to go and work hard in its mission for Basotho, Minister of Justice and the government.
Haeba ka jeno Lesotho linkwa stability sa lona ka hare ho region ena sena le dipotsonya empa United Nations e bona resource ka hare ho rona e ka isang ho ya nna molana e nyenngwe taba e di tshwanela hore e be motsotso wa a reflection to us as a country.
Meanwhile, the Commissioner of Correctional Service, Mr. Thabang Mothepo, stressed that the criteria used to inspect those selected candidates who are expected to spend a year in this mission was done aligned to the laws and regulations set by United Nations. He also indicated that due to the good performance Lesotho has shown in the previous years, Lesotho is given opportunity to increase its peace missions from 2 to 9 people.
Ke khola re tla hopolang ka ofela go dinha tse patetsweng ke conflict. Ene a di pula ya no tse dinga ofela. Di dira tsa mantla tsa botho ne ntse lo ha di shejwe hand. Lo fumana re tlile ho na le a lot of violations. So mse jo ona mantla go bona gore the aspects relating to human rights ka ga di correctional facilities and processes tsana ha tsentse ba ha lo South Sudan ba yona di ba wela tier 2.
Delegation is built up by a number of 9 officers within correctional officers, chief officers, and the delegation is due to leave the country on Sunday. Mathabo Ramatlanyane reporting for LTV News, Maseru.